elbows flat open, kind of extending from the shoulders. You don't want to have your elbows like this, you want to have them open. The head drop back, heavy on the fingertips, legs up, and lift, and lower. Now as you lift, I want you to breathe out, press the abdomen against your back, so force the air out and breathe in as you lower to the floor. Now, another thing for you to think about, as you lower the body, you want to kind of lift the rib cage, so like any other muscle, you can contract and expand, shorten and lengthen. If you're a beginner and you find that your neck is getting tired, you're pulling on your head, then simply cross the arms over the chest and do the exercise in that position. Up and down, up and down. Think abdominal, think abdominal muscles. Think abs. Now up for two, hold it, up and down. Now if at any time we're doing something that's a little